my advice for a fast growth company is to really concentrate on teamwork. Focus on finding people who really gel and work together. You know the difference. When it's not working, you see people who tend to concentrate on their individual career. They're worried about their title. There's policies and procedures that are sacred cows and just the way things are done and really aren't going to change. That stuff really gets in the way of a fast growth environment. But if you can find people who really gel, really work together well, you can see them when they're working together. They're the kinds of people that you look at and you say, you know what, they're going to know each other for the rest of their careers. They enjoy working together. They love what they do. And they just kick butt. I mean, they go at it. They trust each other's instincts. They're great at seeing what's going on around them. They build on each other's ideas. And the biggest indicator of a great team and a fast growth environment, they make commitments. And when the commitment works out, they all celebrate. When it doesn't, they live and learn. And they don't persecute each other and beat each other up and that sort of nonsense. They just pick up the pieces and keep on going. The easiest way to look at this is that group that's really gelling and working together, their mission's simple. They focus on the whale. They deliver a product and service that they all are passionate about and that is worthy of the whale's applause.